national record set last year by Lane Thompson Hira stands at 10.54 seconds. The lane assignments. In lane one, comes in with 11.27 seconds, 10.97 personal best. 2019 World Championship 4x1 gold medalist from Tumbleweed Track Club, Natalia White. In lane two, 11.31 in qualifying, 10.87 personal best. 2015 World Championship 4x1 gold medalist from MVP, Natasha Morrison. In lane three, 10.98 seconds in qualifying, 10.76 at her best. At 2021 Olympic Games, bronze medalist from MVP Track Club, let's make welcome Sharika Jackson. In lane four, fastest in qualifying at 10.91 seconds, two-time Olympic double sprint gold medalist, the national record holder and second fastest woman of all time, representing the new era track club, let's make welcome Elaine Thompson Hira. In lane five, fourth fastest in qualifying at 10.99 seconds, personal best 10.97, 2021 Olympic 4x1 gold medalist from the Aspen Olympic Track Club, let's make welcome Brianna Williams. In lane six, 11.03 personal best, 2014 NCAA champion from Sprint Tech, Ramona Burchell. In lane seven, as it proved after just two races in 2022, 11.04 personal best, 11.23 qualifying, 2019 World Championship 4x1 gold medalist from MVP International, Janelle Smith. In lane eight, 10.98 in qualifying, 10.97 personal best, the 2022 NCAA silver medalist from the University of Oregon, Kemba Nelson. That is a stellar field, a stellar lineup for the women's 100 meters final. We ask that you be quiet for the start, please.
Thank you.
Virtual 6, Smith in 7, and yes, in 8. Yes, and be quiet for the sight, please.
Well, well, well.
There were stops, there were starts, but nothing was going to deny the ladies in the 100 meters. Ladies and gentlemen, Sharika Jackson, your national champion, as we head downstairs to the Eastern.
Thank you.